Taste matters, and there's nothing like the taste of hotter, bolder coffee. Start by adding fresh water to the water reservoir through the easy front access lid. Before adding coffee grounds, swing open the front loading brew basket. Add a paper or reusable filter, if included. And then add the desired amount of coffee grounds with the included coffee scoop. If a water filtration disc is included, place it on top of the brew basket. Then close the front loading brew basket. Select Brew Now to start the brewing process. The warming plate will keep your coffee hot for up to 2 hours. Experience the taste of hotter, bolder coffee with your Mr. Coffee Coffee Maker.